Imagine having a picnic right on a suspension bridge. Well, today more than 100 Sacramento State students got to do just that to celebrate. KCRA3's Mike Lurie has more on this first-time event high up over the American River.
It's the first picnic ever on the Guy West Bridge.
Yes, it is the first time, and I'm a little bit scared.
Why?
Because I'm afraid of heights.
It's unusual to have lunch on a suspension bridge that moves. A 600-foot span that commemorates Sacramento's past and its future as a farm-to-fork capital.
The farm-to-fork program is the celebration of our region's agricultural history and the fact that our farmers are bringing us food and serving the region.
Good food and scenic surroundings connect Sacramento's agricultural roots with its urban core.
And to have this picnic on the bridge led by the students, they're learning about sustainable agriculture and good eating. They're going to lead the way in the generations ahead.
The concept of bringing a farmer's market directly to campus is resonating with students.
The farmer's market was a student-driven success that was focused on sustainability. We wanted to make sure that the student voice is heard.
And students are already talking about hosting another picnic on the bridge next year. In Sacramento, Mike Lurie, KCRA 3 News.
Today's Sac State event is a preview of the city's upcoming Farm to Fork Dinner on the Tower Bridge. That one is a huge fundraiser coming up on Sunday, September 29th.